I'm Courtney Brooks, the executive director here at Global Ties KC. I had the privilege of first getting to know Vicente when he was in Kansas City back in 2016 on the Youth Ambassadors Program for South America. While in KC, he spent time at Lee Summit North, volunteering and meeting with local government and nonprofit leaders. We are excited to have all of you with us this evening to spend some time looking back and reflecting on the short and long-term impact of Global Ties KC, including the program that Vicente was on. We host around 3,000 visitors each decade and have been doing that for over 65 years. It's a lot of lives touched. As we build towards our 70th anniversary, we look forward to hearing more of your stories. Our student participants on exchange programs, our interns, our home hospitality, family siblings, and our youth diplomats hold a very special place in my heart. For a high school student who has never been on a plane, the chance to be involved in a Global Ties KC program in any of these ways can be a truly transformative experience, which is why we're here tonight, to celebrate all of the ways that Global Ties KC has served as a stepping stone for so many, and to celebrate you and your support of this organization as we continue to grow our impact over the coming years. Global Ties KC provides students and adults with the skills, tools, and opportunities to function as effective global diplomats through international exposure. Your support makes this possible. One of the ways you can do this is through participating in our silent auction. There's a link in the chat box, or there will be in a moment. Thank you to our donors, including No Vacancies, Swordfish Toms, Raygun, Residence Inn, the Toy and Miniature Museum of KC, Treasure Mare, Crown Plaza Hotel, the Matulka Family, Union Station, Smash House, Parkville Coffee, Falcon Valley Golf Course, and Agenda USA, in addition to Plaza Liquor. All of these organizations have donated, and you can find items from their companies and their organizations in our packages, including a holiday lights tour, family staycation, VIP tickets to see the Auschwitz exhibit, and a feel-good basket, which includes four pairs of handmade mittens that put Bernie Sanders' now famous mittens to shame.